You bet you keep reading between the lines. There's nothing there for you to complicate. We're not aligned. You say you listen, but guessing that's just another sign. You're growing up, you're growing old. Your life keep passing by. Up now. If you never fall, you don't change at all.
What's up, guys? Round 7 YKN. We're back here at CCR. It's a day race. We've had last two races have been night races. We've been getting spoiled by the heavy tracks. Well, today looks like it's going to be a dusty boy, so this is going to be a different kind of track. It's going to make us all work real hard to figure this thing out. We've got a pretty good showing. We've got 18 guys. This is Josh Thacker's track. They've had this track for a couple years now. And it should be a good show. It's a real short track. Got a good bit of banking. Cool thing about this track is it's actually got a bit of a lip at the top. So sometimes you can actually get up top and actually roll the top of it. It's pretty rare for a kart track. So, should make for some good racing. We're going to go through two heat races, go through a B main and then an A main with 10 guys in the main, so some of these guys aren't going to make it today.
Complicated, we're not aligned. You say you listen, but guessing that's just another sign. Not growing up, you're growing old, your life keep passing by.
What are we working on, Tommy?
Grinding tires.
Hell yeah. Were they working good, do you think?
Oh yeah, they're working real. They were working pretty well down that slick track.
Yeah, it's a dusty boy today, isn't it? Yeah. I'm glad. I want a dusty track again.
I didn't put any treatment on these. Or
they feel good. Honestly, yeah. We got Adria's too soft.
I think so?
Yeah.
Yeah, these. I just didn't want to get them too hot, you know?
Hers are like checkering up. You know how they do? That might be the best thing there. Have you ever prepped these?
No.
Oh, wow.
I just got them and, you know, I got some heat cycles in them, but.
Yeah.
They work a lot better than the tires I had.
You can see how soft these Vegas are. They're crazy.
Oh, yeah.
They're Vega all the way around? Yeah, okay.
No,
looking good.
Fuck yeah, dude, I can't wait.
It is normal for him. He's not a very long butt.
Thank you.
ahead and throw him in there just for lineup sake, and then we'll just bump whoever else up, whoever we need. And then just go 8 over here, which would be Monday, you. And then 9th would be Keith G. And then
invert A.
Tommy! No. Oh, pull this invert. See where we're at.
Can I look? I'm
just kidding. They're all crinkled, so.
Okay, I see.
Better be 2. Oh!
What's that mean?
What is it?
Only 2.
Oh, nice. Just the front row inverts. All right, so we can go ahead and start running out the A.
Wait, put this back in there?
Yeah.
Like that.
What? And if it's single on the back, you do whatever you want.
Yeah, exactly. You got options.
Yeah, no shit. At least you got that.
Yeah. You'll be all right.
Yeah.
I'm surprised you just don't want to fucking try and top line it.
I might try to top line it. We'll see how it goes.
I hope so.
I'm gonna have
on
to.
The show.
I'm gonna try everything.
Hey, win the show, be the show. It's like Josh.
That's true. That's true. There's yet to be a repeat winner of the belt, Trickle. Just saying.
25.
It's gonna happen today.
Is it?
Yeah, Thacker. I will never stop, yeah.
We'll be right back.
close to passing him!
Top was way better over there.
Dude, me and Triple were going at it, and then you just topsided both of us. I was like, what the fuck? So I hopped up top too.
Hell, that was awesome.
You pulled up beside him at one point.
Yeah.
You shut the door.
I wasn't going to hit it.
If you didn't let out of it, you guys would have
I didn't. I was pissed.
Why? Oh, when you ran.
Not your fault. The tires. Thank you.
Got pushed out.
I tried the high side over here, but you guys would just
throw it up. Yeah. Once you passed us, I popped up high and then low down here, and that helped me.
That was good, man.
I need to go get a beer.
Hey, grab two.
Yo, just put on a good show, man.
Hell yeah. Thank you, man. Oh.
Repeat winner.
Repeat winner.
Oh, yeah.
First time repeat winner. Since we got the belt. Nice job, dude.
Somebody's checking for PEDs.
Checking for tired out.
Yeah.
That was awesome. Oh,
that was cool, man. I wish you could see behind you, dude. He was
all over. I could feel it.
Ripping the lip. Yeah. He went right around the top of you.
Dude, I know. Just, after that, I hopped up.
No, he got a fucking run coming out of two.
That was awesome.
That was fucking sweet.
I felt like he hopped right here a little bit.
Oh, thank you, brother.
That was awesome.
I was on your ass.
Good.
Yeah.
You guys were locked together.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I just got someone locked on my back bumper.
No.
Yeah, me and you were locked together.
You two were locked together.
Oh, that's why.
And then we went into the corner and we kind of just like.
Oh,
that was when you spun. Right?
Oh, I.
No, he was. I was locked right here. You.
Josh,
I got locked on somebody at first.
Hey, Josh.
Like you were pulling me, and I was like, well, maybe if I hit the gas, it'll like release it. So I hit the gas, and
you guys
went into the corner.
I was trying to flag it.
Josh, I'm not gonna lie. I was kind of hoping you went to the back on that one.
He fucking, me and everybody's like, I'm gonna point it at him and warn him.
I'm like, yeah. I'm at quarter degree. I will never stop.